I've gone and said too much. Anyway, do what you will. Offer the bell to Buddha, or don't. So, need something? No matter what the Ulanzo needs. Another time, then. I'll... Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
Son of... Owl.
What happened?
Thieves. At Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this, but it appears this is the past.
Know about carp scales? The sparkling, shining scales of the treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. Listen, I want to become a carp, a giant carp that will continue growing and live a long, long life. A carp that never grows old. I thank you for your kindness. Please, bring more scales soon. Did you bring me any scales? If you have any, I'll reward you handsomely. Listen, I want a giant carp, a carp that... Bring me some scales next time. Hey, you there.
Those worthless bastards.
Hello.
You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
We burning this temple next, boss?
No, leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. Hmm? So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, you know, don't let the door hit you on the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least. Hey, good sir. Keep your eyes peeled out there. While I was on my way here, I saw a 3-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least.
Open up or else. I can hear you whispering in there. If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later. Hey, can you hear me? Hey!
Try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No. I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him... Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition. Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lord's... Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, Shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
You're the young master, Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor.
Thank you. father.
It's you. I'm afraid I made a bit of a blunder. Perhaps the years have finally caught up with me. Don't bother tending to my wounds, no point. It's too late. Wolf, you must take this.
This is...
the key to the secret temple in the estate mansion. You'll find him. The divine heir. Going through the front is not an option. You'll never get past the fire.
Yes, sir. Perhaps the cliff's just outside of here.
Yes. Return to the estate entrance. You look for a side road along the cliffs. Take the back entrance through the cemetery. That's your way in.
Understood.
Wolf, never forget the Iron Code.
Yes.
The Master is absolute. Wolf, protect your Master with your life.
Father.
Thank you.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. I still don't understand the particular. It appears as though your body. Come and see me.
I will.
Goodbye.
So, you're back.
Was that a dream? Or was it real?
Mm-hmm. Whether it was a dream or it was reality, I have no idea. There is one thing I can tell you. The great Buddha has seen fit to awaken old memories within you. What you felt, what you remembered, that is what it all depends upon.
I'm not sure if what I saw is what truly happened.
That's how it works. Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.